All right, coming into view now is the Maryland State Police Motorcycle Unit. Always a great pleasure to have them here at the Centreville Parade. Maryland State Police, let's give them a big hand. Our parade begins every year with our Centreville Police Department leading the way in the marked police vehicle driven by Chief Charlie Rhodes. Let's give him a big hand. Charlie Rhodes, Centreville Police. Right behind Charlie is the United States Marine Corps Color Guard from the Marine Corps Headquarters, 8th and 1st and I Street, Barracks, Washington, D.C. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you for all you represent and all you do for our country. The Queen Anne's County Sheriff's Office is represented by Sheriff Gary Hoffman, and he's not driving one of the unmarked police cars, and he's leading the way with the Polar Express, Sheriff Gary Hoffman. Good job. All right, there he is. Here's the Sergeant Jason David Malio, Marine Corps League, Attachment 1147. Okay. I've got Frosty the Snowman bearing gifts. Great job. These guys do a great job around town and in the community. Next coming into view, we're happy to welcome the Queen Anne's County High School Marching Lion Band under the direction of Eric Wright and led by drum major Jacob Jones. He just played the national anthem here this evening, and assistant drum major Will Lackey. Tonight the band will be pleased to present Christmas Melody arranged by Jay Dawkins, the Queen Anne's County Marching Lions Band. Let's hear it again for the marching band from Queen Anne's County High School. Now coming into view is Callahan's Gas and Appliance with their Wounded Warrior Balk gas truck. Callahan's Gas, good job. All right, coming into view now is a Shore update which is delivered to your mailbox every week and reminds you to stop by local businesses this holiday season. The Shore Update is also one of the sponsors of tonight's parade. Please welcome the Queen Anne's County High School Spectrum Club, wishing everyone a Merry Christmas. Here comes Townsman's Farms Therapeutic Riding School celebrating old movie favorite March of the Wooden Soldiers. Horses Ralph and Scott and Spot help light the way. Ralph and Spot, great appearance. March of the Toy Soldiers. Number 11 is Rainbow International, displaying everyone's favorite Frosty the Snowman. Rainbow International. Coming up next is Atkins Arboretum with Centreville Town Council Vice President Tim McCluskey as they present the Gingerbread Man House. Through its natural setting and its diverse programming, Atkins Arboretum inspires its visitors to value the Eastern Shore's natural landscape. Atkins Arboretum. Please help me welcome the members of the Queen Anne's County Public School Board of Education, the Queen Anne's County Superintendent, and a Teacher of the Year. Do a great job educating your children. Thanks for all you do. All right, now coming into view is the Centreville Middle School Marching Band under the direction of student leaders Carolyn Concher, drum major, Anna Lackey, color guard captains will be performing We Wish You a Jazzy Christmas, the Centreville Marching Middle School Band. Centreville Middle School Marching Band wishing everyone a jazzy Christmas. All right, let's everybody put our hands together for our local fire company, Goodwill Volunteer Fire Company, with Tower 4 and Engine 45. These ladies and gentlemen do a great job protecting their buildings and our homes. Thank you for all you do. Goodwill Fire Company, Centreville, Maryland. Tower 4, the Centreville Fire Company. Here's Santa's Little Helper by the Lady Raptor 14U softball team. Great job, girls. All right, behind them we have a 1969 Ford 20 John Deere driven by Henry Covington Jr. Great restoration. Oh, yep. Father and son, Henry Jr. and Senior on there. Great restoration job on that tractor. Casey. Up next is the Acadia Assisted Living with the Polar Express. Keep an eye out for the train conductor for a special treat delivered direct from the North Pole. And here we have the fifth grade Kennard Elementary School Band. They will proudly present their first winter concert this Monday, December 5th, under the direction of Miss Wendy Broadwater, the fifth grade Kennard Elementary Band. All right, everybody turn out to hear that on Monday night. Now coming into view, the Kennard Elementary School Student Government Association wants everybody, both young and old, to believe in the magic of Christmas. Kennard Student Government Association. Nice looking float. Remember, the louder you crap, the more the judge is going to give them points, so. All right, good job. Next, we have the Faith Unity Fellowship with the history of the three wise men. Matthew 2, 1, verse 12. After Jesus was born in Bethlehem, the Magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born the King of the Jews?" Faith Unity Fellowship. Nice job. Okay, next is the Queen Anne's County FFA. The FFA members prepared this float and would like to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas. Our future farmers of America. Next up, we have the Pony Express 4-H Club, who celebrated its 40th anniversary this year. It was founded in 1976 and has 40 plus members and is one of the largest 4-H clubs in Queen Anne's County. One of the three horses related, one of the three horse related clubs, and certainly one of the most active clubs in the county. Pony Express, always a mainstay here in the Centreville Christmas Parade. Pony Express, 4-H Club. And of course, here comes the most important member of the float following up with the wagons. And that scoop hat comes in pretty handy too. We just need to check these guys to make sure they've got their nutrient management license there, right? Everybody pass the test? Please welcome now the Growing Together 4-H Club as Grandma reads "Twas the Night Before Christmas" to the kids in their warm Christmas pajamas as they lay in bed while visions of sugar plums dance in their head. Next coming up, look, all the Who's from Whoville have come to Centreville. Help me welcome the Clover Seeds 4-H Club. This is a young club, new club for young people. If you've got young children, it's a good opportunity to get them in 4-H. The Clover Seeds 4-H Club.
Coffee, straight coffee.
Yeah. Now that all the evidence is gone, it was coffee.
Coffee.
Oh, yeah. Here's the script. How many floats have we got tonight?
70.
How many have we done?
We're on 25.
Uh-huh.
That's
good.
Yeah, 26.
Yeah.
26.
Okay, now coming into view is Graysonsville Elementary School Band, which is comprised of 25 fifth graders from the Graysonsville area. These students received their instruments in September and have worked hard in preparing some holiday music for everyone. The Graysonsville Elementary School is under the leadership of Principal Carol Kemp and the band director in the direction of Jamie Dean. They hope everyone has a very happy and safe holiday season. The Graysonsville Elementary School Band.
Thank you.
Let's give the Graysonsville band a big hand. Good job. Okay, next up is the Miller family with the Aztec Security and their 1966 Plymouth Satellite. Wishing everyone a Merry Christmas from son Garrett, parents Nick and Karen, grandparents Gary and Jerry, the Miller family. Here we have the Centreville School, the Suntersville Middle School Choral, telling stories of Christmas and song. They are signing traditional Christmas. They are singing traditional Christmas tunes, as well as pieces from their own winter concert. The Suntersville Middle School Choral, great job! Thanks for coming down tonight, Suntersville Middle School. All right, next is Velocity HVAC Stoveworks, wishing everyone a very Merry Christmas. Velocity HVAC. And right behind them, we proudly present the 2016 edition of the Mattapeak Middle School Marching Band. The band is made up of 6th, 7th, and 8th graders, and they meet once a week at the school to practice. Please enjoy the performance of Walking in a Winter Wonderland by the Mattapeak Middle School Marching Band. Behind them is the Gunston School as they spread special joy for Christmas. And we understand they had a little catastrophe with their float in last week's windstorm. So they came, put it back together and came back. Thanks for coming out, Gunston School. Spreading the joy of Christmas. Gunston, let's give him a great hand. Thanks for coming back. Since Frosty the Snowman is a jolly, happy soul and one of the most familiar signs of Christmas is on its way, the Suntersville superstar 4-H has decided to build him for us tonight. They have two eyes made out of coal, his button nose, and even a corncob pipe. Let's hope the magic hat brings a lot of joy and happiness to the people of the parade this evening. Thanks a lot. Superstars 4-H Club. Please welcome the Upper Queen Anne's Youth Football and Cheerleading straight from Whoville as they come into view. Queen Anne's Youth Football and Cheerleading. Great job, fellas, and it pays off as you see the Lions take the Bayside Championship this year. Up next is the Wags and Winnies 4-H Club. Their members have loves for both horses and dogs. We do both dogs and horse shows, clinics, community service, and welcome new members. You don't have to own a horse or have a dog to belong. Call the extension office if you want to join. Winnies and Wags 4-H Club.
This is cheerleading.
This is the Upper Queen Anne's cheerleaders, young cheerleaders.
They split, yeah.
Wags. Stags and Wags. Right. Trouble with their horses. Hey, how you doing? How are you? Good, good. How you been? Oh, okay. All right, great. Yeah, good. Okay, now comes the Winnies and Wags 4-H Club. They have members that love horses, members that love dogs, and you don't have to have a dog or a horse to be a member. Winnies and Wags 4-H Club. Contact the extension office if you'd like to become a member. Good job. Is it?
That's 37.
Okay. All right. This is Winnies and Wags.
Whoville.
Yep. From Whoville. Winnies and Wags. Here we have Tri-Gas and Oil family, the family wishing you and yours a warm and comfortable Christmas. Since 1963, they've been blessed their customers with who have come to depend on Tri-Gas and Oil for exceptional service in home heating and fuel services throughout the Delmarva Peninsula. They wish their customers and friends the warmest of holiday seasons and a happy new year. Tri-Gas and Oil. Next coming into view is the Queen Anne's County Farm Bureau as President Rant, as they present Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, Queen Anne's County Farm Bureau with Hannah Story and Carolyn Winterstein. The motto of the Queen Anne's County High School Interacting Club and the Centerville Rotary is Service Above Self. This is the similar lesson that Charlie Brown learned when he realized that Christmas really isn't about gifts, bows, and nice trees, but really about God who gave himself the greatest gift of all to mankind. Interactive Club, Queen Anne's County, or the Centreville Rotary wishes everyone a very happy Christmas. Now comes the Kent Island High School Marching Band, the Buccaneers, under the leadership of director Kim Madugson and percussion instructor Mike Rinaldi. Student leaderships include Haley Harborough, Kelsey Lilly, and Gabrielle Calvert. The 2016 edition marked the return of the Queen Anne's County of the Kent Island High School Band to the Centreville Parade. Great to have you with us tonight, the Kent Island Marching Buccaneers. Up next is the Community Partnerships for Children and Families presents the Character Counts Pillars for Queen Anne's County. Members of the community and coaches are wearing costumes representing the six pillars: trustworthiness, respect, responsibility, fairness, caring, and citizenship. More volunteers are needed with this Character Counts program. Thank you. They do a great job in our schools. All right, now coming up is the Centreville Middle School's chapter of the National Junior Honor Society as they celebrate diversity and acceptance with a portrayal of the Island of the Misfit Toys. The Junior Honor Society wishes everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Great job. Great bunch of kids. Thank you for all the work that you put in. Junior Honor Society. Here comes the Girl Scout Troop 534 as they look forward to curling up on the sofa and watching a Charlie Brown Christmas with their families each year. We hope you have a Merry Christmas and a joyous New Year. Girl Scout Troop 534. Next coming into view, another one of our great volunteer fire companies here in the county, the Queen Anne's, the Kent Island Volunteer Fire Department with Tower 1 and a 2013 Pierce 100-foot platform. Kent Island Fire Company. Thank you. Quite an impressive unit. All right, coming into view is another great mainstay here with the Centreville Christmas Parade. It's the Caroline County High School Marching Band, the North Carolina Bulldogs, the Marching Bulldogs Band, come every year. They always put on such a great show. We really appreciate them coming back. Let's give a big hand to the Marching Bulldogs from Denton, Maryland, the North Carolina High School Marching Band. Let's hear it again for the Marching Bulldog Band. Coming up next is ELB Incorporated on the Polar Express. ELB. Nice job. Liam. ELB, the Polar Express. It's a Charlie Brown Christmas, and the Go-Getters 4-H Livestock Club is here to help Charlie Brown and his friends find a true meaning of Christmas. The Go-Getters 4-H Livestock Club. Great job. Go Getters! Now coming into view is Alexis Milkajohn, America's Miss Maryland preteen. Alexa is a resident here of Queen Anne's County and attends St. Peter and Paul School in Easton. She is the founder of the Project Paws, a service project educating the community about shelter for animals and animal needs. Alexis is also this year's recipient of the Presidential Service Award. She wishes everyone a very happy new year and a safe, safe holiday season. Thank you for coming. Great job. Now coming into view is another mainstay here at the Centreville Christmas Parade. It's the Maryland Rough Riders, who've always been wooing the crowds all over the region for many years. This group is comprised of 12 to 15 men and women who have ridden trails from North Carolina to Pennsylvania. It's a precision drill team, has participated in many Maryland parades and also in Delaware. The Cherry Blossom played in Washington, D.C., and performed on the beach at the Sea Witch Festival at Rehoboth Beach, Delaware. Great job, Maryland Rough Riders. All right, always the most important part of the horse events. Now coming into view, from the Dr. Seuss How the Grinch Stole Christmas, Girl Scout Troop 1271 of Suttersville emphasized the true meaning of Christmas with its Whoville float. It came without ribbons, and it came without tags. It came without packages, boxes, and bags. And he puzzled and puzzled till the puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he had done never before. What if Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from the store? What if Christmas perhaps means a little bit more? Troop 1271 from Suttersville. Great job. Coming up next is Cub Scout Pack 496, sending a message that during the hustle and bustle of Christmas time, it's easy to find ourselves saying, "Bah humbug," letting hearts be very heavy, Grinches. So let's go back to the joy of a joy-filled day that as children let their hearts grow three sizes, enjoy Christmas with the heart of a child. Cub Scout Pack 496. .496 from Suttersville. Good job. Okay, behind them, here comes Corsica Hills Center Genesis Healthcare, wishing everyone a happy holiday. Corsica Hills. And behind Corsica Hills is the Marching Thunderbird Suttersville Middle School Band, under the direction of Ron Denby. And drum majors Abigail Blackston and Kara Wilson. The band is proud to present its reunion of Hark the Herald, Angels Sing. Please enjoy this performance. Let's give them a great hand. Remember, this is a middle school band now. The Marching Thunderbirds. Great job. Let's give another big hand to Marching Centreville Middle School Band. Now coming into view is the Queen Anne's County High School ice hockey team having fun on ice. Ice hockey, great job, guys. Next is Centreville Cub Scout Pack 129. Pack 129 from Centreville. Good job, guys. Great job. Pack 129. All right, next is the Anne Arundel Medical Center's Bloodmobile that travels statewide to provide an easy way for people to give blood. Give the gift of life blood. They will travel to any location which they are requested. Anne Arundel County Medical Center Blood Mobile. Wait a minute. She did. Anne Arundel Blood Mobile. Very important Christmas gift we could all give. Please welcome the Girl Scouts of the Chesapeake Bay Troops 359 and 1334 from Stevensville and Chester area. Girl Scouts of the Chesapeake Bay. Great job, girls. Okay, next is the Kent Island All-Star Cheerleaders, which is a youth organization for athletes ages 4 to 18. Their theme is a reindeer with cheer, a rain cheer from the cheerleaders. Good job. Great job. Next coming into view is the Y River Upper School Choral Group singing a variety of Christmas carols from the movie book Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Y River Upper School Choral, great job. All right, coming into view now is the Stevensville Middle School Band under the direction of Brian DeZales. It's made up of 7th and 8th grade students from Stevensville Middle School. The band would like to wish everyone a happy holiday and a merry, merry Christmas. Stevensville Middle School Band. Okay, now coming into view is the Lutz family with their gingerbread house. Great job on that house. Gingerbread house from the Lutz family. Merry Christmas. Next is the Saltzman Family Dentistry and Associates with the Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Great job. Reindeer's got a nice smile. Now we have the Queen Anne's County High School cheerleaders coming in on an antique fire truck. Queen Anne's County High School cheerleaders. Here we have the Churchill Volunteer Fire Company wishing everyone a Merry Christmas. Great old truck from Churchill. Good job.
It's not Churchill, that's Community Fire Company.
Before that, we had the United Communities Fire Truck was what came through first. Please welcome the Centerpoint Church, inviting you to join on the Christmas Eve celebration at Mattapique Middle School. Centerpoint Church. All right, next is the Queen Anne's County Democratic Club. Maybe.
They're on the truck, I guess.
Little Miss Easton fire prevention, and the East and the fire chief, assistant fire chief. Okay, now comes the Democratic Club, Queen Anne's County Democratic Club. Great job. Somebody check the driver's license. Reflection Spatials coming into view here. Merry Christmas. And now we have Shore Lumber and Millwork wishing everyone a very Merry Christmas. Shore Lumber and Millwork, Cronshaw family. And now, last but certainly not least, is Santa. Pulling Santa Claus this year, Mrs. Claus and Santa's elves is a mule-drawn carriage presented by the courtesy of Grove Creek Mules of Centreville, Maryland, owned by Donna and Garland Stutzman. The mules are named Nanny, Pat, Bo, Stella, and Pearl Artress. These two mules were part of an Ionic 20 mule team hitch that was presented with the Borax wagon at the President Donald Trump's inauguration parade on the 20th. They're going to be in the parade. All right, this is the conclusion of the parade this year. We hope everyone has a safe trip home. And on behalf of the town commissioners, the county commissioners, hope everyone has a merry, very merry Christmas. Thank you and good night.
¶¶